हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ मिस नेहल साकुरकर वर्किंग इन अ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजी. टूडे वी आर डीलिंग विथ अवर नेक्स्ट बिट दैट इज द एंटीबायोटिक विच अफेक्टिंग द ट्रोपो आइसोमरेज एंजाइम इन अ बैक्टेरिया. देन विच आर दैट एंटीबायोटिक्स आर दीज आर द क्विनोलोन्स एंड द फ्लूरोक्विनोलोन्स. वॉट इज द डेफिनेशन? दीज आर द सिंथेटिक एंटीमाइक्रोबियल एजेंट. दीज आर ओनली सिंथेटिक माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म एजेंट which are having the basic quinolone structure in its actual structure. Then it will be primary active against the gram-negative bacteria, while newly generated compounds, fluorinated compounds, are also inhibit the gram-positive bacteria. Previously, only nalidixic acid is get formed that will be active against the gram-negative bacteria. But further, the fluoroquinolones, means these are the derivative, is having the fluorine substitution in this position, is having the action against the gram negative as well as gram positive bacteria. Then next is, what is the classification? The quinolone derivative is classified into the two compound, that is fluorinated compound, example nalidixic acid, and non fluorinated compound is further classified into the first generation fluoroquinolones, that is a norfloxacin, ofloxacin, ciprofloxacin, and second generation fluoroquinolone is a levofloxacin, moxifloxacin, and onson derivative. Then what is the mechanism of action of the fluoroquinolone or the quinolone derivative? Their specific action is on the DNA gyrase enzyme. Actual, what is the function of DNA gyrase enzyme? Is while there is a separation of the DNA strand that is occurring into the supercoiling as like a spring, and that supercoiling is get avoided by the enzyme DNA gyrase. What that enzyme will do during the separation of these two strand, the DNA gyrase is causes the negative supercoiling, means in simple way that helps to avoid the clumps inside the DNA and easily separation of these two strand for formation of the complementary strand. Then fluoroquinolone is bind and inhibit the bacterial subunit DNA gyrase that will be interfere with the strand cutting and the resealing function. That DNA gyrase is helpful for the cutting the end and the sealing the end of the bacterial DNA. In gram-negative positive bacteria, additional fluoroquinolones are also inhibit the tropoisomerase 4. It is the next enzyme of the bacteria. What that tropoisomerase will do? It will mix and separate the daughter DNA strand after the DNA replication, and hence by combination we got the bactericidal action, means DNA gyrase will inhibit the negative supercoiling and tropoisomerase is causes the separation of the daughter DNA strand and the sealing of the daughter DNA strand, and fluoroquinolone is inhibit this both function, and at the end we got the bactericidal action. Then it is all the glimpses of that nalidixic acid, means quinolone derivative, that its spectrum of activity, as told you earlier, it is only having the action on the gram negative bacteria. Then resistance due to the aromanas species, clostridium species, and the haemophilus species is form the quick resistance against the nalidixic acid. Then what are the adverse drug reaction? There is a GI upset, rashes, headache, drowsiness. These are the common adverse drug reaction. Then what are the serious adverse drug reaction? Are the seizures, especially in the children. Also, the nalidixic acid may form the visual disturbances, phototoxicity reaction, and the neurological toxicity. Then the nalidixic acid shows the interaction with the GDP deficiency patient. So it will be contraindicated in the infants. Also, the nitrofurantoin derivative is causes the antagonistic action with the nalidixic acid. Hence, this combination is also avoided. Then, what are the uses? The nalidixic acid is used as a urinary antiseptic. Also, it is used in the treatment of diarrhea, which is caused by these are the species. Then, next is the fluoroquinolone. That fluoroquinolone, these are having the wide spectrum of activity due to the fluorine substitution in its structure. Then, resistance. It will be formed the resistance by the chromosomal mutation in a producing the DNA gyrase or tropoisomerase 4 enzyme. Also, It will show the resistance in a bacteria like a Salmonella, Pseudomonas, or these are the various species, which will be form the quick resistance against the fluoroquinolone. What are the adverse drug reaction? There is common adverse drug reaction like a nausea, vomiting, bad taste, anorexia, or why that is occur? Because the gut anaerobes are get not affected. There is a diarrhea is get infrequent. Then the what are the serious side effect is CNS side effect like a dizziness, headache, restlessness, anxiety and insomnia. Next is the adverse drug reaction is occurs related with the skin is rashes, pruritus, photosensitivity, urticaria and swelling of the lip. Then there is also the tendon get ruptured is called a tendinitis. Then what are the interaction with the fluoroquinolone? There is a plasma concentration of the theophylline, caffeine, warfarin is get increased by the ciprofloxacin. Also, it will show the CNS toxicity of these all the drug. Also, the fluoroquinolone are incompatible with the antacid like a sucralfate and the iron salt, which will be causes the reduction of the absorption of the fluoroquinolone derivative. NACID may enhance the CNS toxicity of the fluoroquinolones and hence there is a tendency of the seizure formation get reported. Then what are the uses of the fluoroquinolone? As such, these are acting as a wide spectrum of activity. Hence, they are used in a treatment of urinary tract infection, respiratory tract infection, in treatment of gonorrhea, tuberculosis, meningitis, chancroid, conjunctivitis, it is an ocular disorder. So, the ciprofloxacin drops are widely used in a case of infection occurs into the ocular cavity. Then also it is used in the typhoid, bone and soft tissue, gynecological and the wound infection. These are the various references which are used for the preparation of this slide. Thank you.